We are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry as a fifth year student. Term begins on the 1st of September. Preliminary supplies have been collected for you and will accompany you on your journey to the castle. As you may be aware, the decree of the reasonable restriction of underage sorcery prohibits the use of magic by those under the age of 17 outside school. However, due to your unique circumstances, the ministry has graciously agreed to allow Professor Eliza Figg to help you hone your spell casting before escorting you from London to the castle for the start of term feast and the sorting ceremony. Yours sincerely, Professor Weasley, Deputy Headmistress. Alright, so I already created my character, and unfortunately, that recording got deleted. So I'm gonna have to remake my character. Actually, I'm not gonna remake the character. I'm just gonna pick whoever I feel like I'm just gonna pick, and then get to that point where I had to go to Charming class, and then from there we'll go back to my main. So for now, I'll just pick whoever. Just pick whoever the hell I feel like I'm picking, and then get through this.
It appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Figg. I appreciate you working with me before the term begins.
Oh! Eleazar!
George, glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course.
Oh, Eleazar.
Why don't we speak on route to Hogwarts? We have a start-of-term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea! As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you.
Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks.
What's he doing that? To be like invisible. It's like not. Uh-oh. Wonder Butter Games presents. Uh-oh. Avalanche Software presents. These guys made Cars 3. Which I platinum, by the way. Yeah. Fort Peak Games, Wizarding World presents. Oh my gosh.
Glad I caught you before you left the Scots.
Surprised the books are not flying off.
Just barely.
And who is your traveling companion?
A new student.
New?
Yes, sir.
Weird
I'm starting school
man
as a fifth
dude.
Year.
How extraordinary.
It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Nor have I.
Of course, as the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Figg is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the ministry.
Have you seen this?
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the Ministry, I believe he is a significant threat.
Oh.
And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died, wondering what the Ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I.
Hmm.
Merlin's beard. How did you...
Wait. We did...
God. This came out of nowhere. Oh, there's some D's now. Jesus Christ. I wasn't gonna jump here till next door. Whoa.
Are you all right? You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganweld potion. That stuff will right you in a second.
Okay, down the hill.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir? Where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this port key. Or why.
L to move. All right.
London than the carriage traveled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins. Do you think...
The port key was meant to lead us there? I do.
Yeah,
this has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that port key to George for a reason. And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be.
Okay, let's go.
Mind your step.
Back to Hogwarts.
Where do you suppose your wife got the port key that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes, a powerful magic wielded by a rare few.
seems to have been lost to time. Hogwarts Castle was built by, and is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center. Excellent!
Use your camera to select the active target. Some players prefer to select targets to move the avatar with the same stick by disabling the camera. Okay.
That was a bit rougher than I'd expected. Close now, it's just ahead. Steady yourself. Reparo.
Why would someone have built this here?
I suspect they valued their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
That's out of place. The main message is surrounding you, the triangle in the middle. This yellow is your current objective. Prison hole up the top quest objective details.
Professor, it's a mural of some kind.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
Oh shit, I forgot what we're doing.
Professor, this statue...
This may have been his home.
That enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this? Professor Fig!
How odd. Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the port key container.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Can we get rid of this?
I don't believe it.
That's just shit in the way. Wake the goblin.
Hello?
Just a moment. where are we here? Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank. Vault number 12, I presume. Precisely. The key.
Your wife's portkey.
Oh, yes, of course. This way, then. Stay close. After you. Inside the cards, if you don't wish to lose them.
Gee, you didn't tell me it's going to be a dangerous ride.
How many vaults are there in Gringotts?
Hundreds. In fact, you'll see quite a few on our way to vault number 12.
Amazing.
As we speak, we're just beneath the main lobby. The vaults you see now are the newest. Are private entrances to the bank common at Gringotts? They are most uncommon. Only one with great wealth or power, or both, could have arranged for such a service. You'll want to take a breath. A what? That waterfall washes away all enchantments. It's a security measure. Experienced the thief's downfall before, have you? Heard of it? These are the lower vaults that we're passing now.
How deep are we going?
Vault number 12 was commissioned shortly after Gringotts was founded over four centuries ago. It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
Number?
Vault 12. Momentous day.
On your way.
Professor, the armband that guard was wearing was glowing.
Like the glow you saw on the porky container?
No, darker. I saw that same glow on the dragon's collar.
Yeah, what was that?
We were just wondering about that goblin back there.
He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore.
Not everyone's rich.
Here we are.
Where can I move?
When was the last time this vault was accessed?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12 until today.
Thank you for your help.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Damn. Wait.
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
Oh shit, what's at the bottom? Well, I mean, I messed up, but okay, whatever.
Revelio. There, I saw something.
Move a bit closer and try again.
Oh, there you go.
A door.
Well, that's a start. There's that symbol again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw on the port key container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way.
Whoa.
Lumos! This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
Disapparating? You're saying all these weird words. Something's gonna happen, isn't it?
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again, but on the floor.
Lumos! What happened?
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue?
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor. Revelio.
I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait, when you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
lightning charm, Lumos, which is automatically being slotted in your spell set. Okay, so it's R2 up. Lumos created light to tip your wand to help you see in the dark areas. Oh, R2 tap. Yeah.
Lumos!
Well done!
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light. Professor Fig! Professor, where are you? This isn't good.
All this crap.
Where am I supposed to go? What's happening? The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere.
There you go.
Ah, that's where they're leading me. That girl again. Lumos. Rebellion. I suppose I'm on my own this time.
What's over there?
Lumos.
I was going the wrong way to open. Wait. Huh?
Statues with their reflections.
Oh, I guess he's trying to talk
it. It seems I have no choice. I'm going to have to fight my way out of here.
Potato to stun enemies with stupefy counterattack. Stun enemies to take extra damage indicated by gold numbers. What the hell is this?
you are. How did you... What is this place?
I don't know. But I found this floating above that basin.
That is no mere basin. That is a pensive for viewing memories. I wonder... Follow my lead.
Ew, are you drinking that? Ew. That's a nasty one. I got something to drink right here.
All is in place.
The portkey is well hidden.
Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created
may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes, and if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never
use it.
Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why.
Mm-hmm.
We were... It all looks so much different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you shouldn't be in there.
Oh, shit, big boss.
I was right.
Ranrok.
Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's vault.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
No.
Sir, they have the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that the instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't have it.
It's like, fuck your rules.
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
No, wait, what does he want?
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
Boss.
Are you all right?
Fine, sir.
I've never seen so powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Where are we?
It can't be.
Home?
It seems those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both, wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
Let's go.
The sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate. Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrok. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Of course, sir.
Thank you. Ready for the sorting ceremony?
Yep, let's go. This man laid his shit.
Phineas Nigellus. Black.
Black.
Prepare yourself to meet the headmaster.
Fig! Nice of you to join us. The sorting ceremony's over.
There were complications.
Complications?
It seems the goblin
Enough.
Problem has...
Goblins. I've no time for rumors, Fig, and I'm rapidly losing whatever patience I had left. If you're lucky, we might still be able to get you sorted this evening.
Yes, please.
I'll be in touch.
Professor Weasley, we've one more to be sorted.
Welcome. You're just in time. Have a seat.
Dante.
Ah, yes. A bit older than the others, aren't you? You come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain expectations.
I'm looking forward to meeting my professors and learning all I can at Hogwarts.
Indeed. Hogwarts has much to offer a dedicated student. And what you learn in class will prepare you for challenges outside the classroom as well. I detect something in you. A certain sense of... what is it?
a sense of adventure. I like to think that I'm not afraid of anything.
Oh, but you're brave at heart. Exceptionally daring. Undaunted by the unknown. Willing to forge ahead alone when you must. Perhaps you belong in Gryffindor.
Alright, so I'm gonna take your choice of countenance into your home. Gryffindor House, known for daring, bravery, and chivalry. Let's see. Hufflepuff House, known for patience, loyalty, and hard work. Ravenclaw House, known for intelligence, creativity, and wit. Slytherin House, known for cunning and vicious hunger for power. Okay, so basically I picked the Ravenclaw. So we go with that.
And you've a ready mind, quick to learn.
Let's go. The sort who makes an entrance.